to another movie night. It's been a while since I've done one of these, and of all movies I want to be watching is... I was just like craving this movie just a little bit ago because I was on eBay looking around at some Scream collectibles, and I found out that there was like some kind of Hollywood auction into where people got those Neve Campbell books, and I was just mad because I missed out on it, and now people are trying to charge like 300 bucks for it. Yeah, I think that auction was like April 16th or something like that. I'm like, dang it, I missed out on it. And then I'll show you a bunch of the pictures right here on eBay. Some of the people are trying to sell them all the way up to 300 bucks. Definitely not worth it, even though it's such a cool thing to have for your collection, but I'm not rich or anything like that. I need bills that I gotta pay, so I can't go around buying something that's 300 bucks. And some people wanted like only a couple hundred, and some only just a single hundred, but no, I can't do that. Sorry if it looks awkward right here. I got my curtain wrapped around just to get it out of the way for a second, but I do, if you haven't seen my home cinema, I do have a Scream poster right here representing some of my favorite movies I have along the wall. Because as I said earlier, I can't get enough of it. It's like if I don't watch it for more than like 2 weeks, I end up craving it. And there's sometimes where I don't have time to watch it. I'll have to go to work, or if I might be working on things at home. What I like to do is on my cell phone, I'll have the Scream soundtrack playing. No, not the soundtrack of the music that plays along with that you can hear like on the radio. Talking about the score to the movie. As for my Scream collectibles, I don't have much compared to some people out there. I do plan on making this collection grow because I am obsessed with Scream, Halloween, you know, good old classic horror movies, but I love Scream so much. But what I have on this shelf right here is, if you've never seen it, I do have a Ghostface mask hanging right here, along with the Scream Ghostface mask from the TV series, little Ghostface action figure. I forget who this is from. NECA, that's who it's from. That one's from NECA. I have the Scream 1, 2, and 3 DVDs laying here in front. I would like to get like a little replica phone from the movie and put it on the shelf too, but I would have to designate a second shelf for that. I do have the Scream 25th year anniversary of the Ghostface mask. I have not opened that. That's going to remain a collector item right there for me. And the TV series. And of course, I have the exclusive FYE Scream vinyl. I had to pick that up because this Blood Splatter vinyl, it is so slick. Okay, you know the drill by now if you see my movie night videos. Now, what am I going to be eating for movie night? What I got in plan is, I do have some pizza ready to go, but for a snack after the pizza I do have, for the snack I got the Suntree Almond Vanilla Wafer brand. Oh my gosh, they are amazing. These are so addictive. And I also have, I'm going to be picking out like crazy, the Golden Cupcakes by Hostess. Oh my gosh, these are so delicious with some milk. Now with that said, I think it's time to start the movie.
Oh man, just got done with the movie and I love this movie just as much as the first time that I seen this movie. I can watch this 1,000 times. I have not kept count on how many times I watched it, but it's never going to get old to me even if I have seen it 1,000 times. And I know a lot of people like to talk about wanting a part 5, but I'm one of the few people that don't want a part 5. I don't want no more sequels. The show is pretty good and all, but I just feel that it should be wrapped up, left alone, and never be touched because they're perfect. To me, in my opinion, I love these movies to death. They're never going to get old, even part 2, 3, and 4. I love them all. And that'll pretty much do it for this video. Thank you everybody for stopping by and watching. What are you going to be watching today for your movie night? Let me know in the comments below. I'll see you guys in the next video. You guys have a good day.